Look at that. After a long battle between the two, the beef is finally over. I am so glad that these two reconciled like adults and realized that two goats can coexist together. Did I mention that Drake is one of the greatest rappers of all time? I don't think I have. He is one of the greatest rappers to ever touch a mic. This man makes hit after hit, number one after number one. That means he's better than everyone else. You never see Tupac make those numbers nowadays. You know, Tupac has been real quiet ever since Drake started rapping on a wheelchair. But does that mean I think Drake is better than Kanye? I mean, they're so close together, bro. Like, I don't even want to compare them. They're just so goated. Like, Kanye made My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy, and Drake said, I pop bottles because I bottle my emotion. Bro, that's pretty equal. Edgar Allan Poe who? Man was always writing about being depressed. Your depression got nothing on Drake's. As you guys might know, I'm a hardcore Drake stan that has never spoken anything bad about him. Me and academics are brothers. So in celebration of this occasion, I'm gonna be doing a top 5 Drake albums right now. At number 5, we got Views. Now, I love this album. My favorite song is One Dance because when they were playing that on the radio 24/7 for a year straight, it's just, it got stuck in my head. It's just a cool album. I like to look at him. Like, look at him. He's just sitting there. Look. Number 4, we got Scorpion. Now, this blew streaming records through the roof when this released. And that's why it's number 4. Because numbers don't lie. At number 3, we got Drake and Josh. Now, I'm not entirely sure if this is a Drake album, but it has Drake's name on it, and they do look pretty similar to each other. And also, I can't believe he got Michael Jackson on the album. That's crazy. At number 2, we got Take Care. Now, I just like the cover of it. Like, we got a Picasso painting in the background. We got a bird. I think that's a pelican. Icy chain. And look how tall that candle is. Like, candles aren't supposed to be that tall. Like, what? Huh? And we're finally at number 1. And what else could it be other than Certified Lover Boy? You guys knew this would be at first place. My wife loves this album. Her boyfriend also loves this album. This is one of the greatest albums to ever exist. Mozart who? Beethoven who?
Ooh, wow.